All right, take one.
To this, our school, we're proud to belong. But what is it that really makes us proud to belong to Silver Oaks? It's the dedication we give to our eyes by submitting it on time. It's the hours we spent all night perfecting our assignments and studying for EOLTs. It's our relentless effort to acquire the 7 habits of highly effective people. Bruh, what am I saying, bruh? I don't even know. Okay. This is why we're proud to belong to Silver Oaks. Wait, what? What is this? Okay. Just play it, man. Just play it.
I remember one of the funny anecdotes that I had in my class. I talk about Akshita, the garrulous girl in my class. It so happened that we were one day sitting together and some teacher felt that no, there's nobody in the class. And that person came to us and said, no teacher in the class, but I was sitting next to them. You know, everybody was crowding me, they were standing next to me. So it was always fun to have you all around. I'm going to miss all the chatter, all the chitterings that you have done in the classroom. Yes, we are going to miss you a lot.
It's funny cause I've always dreamed of me and you. Now here we are, staring at the stars. You just broke my heart, even though you promised you'd never do that from the start. But I guess we can only make it so far, cause time wasn't in our favor. This isn't goodbye, this is simply see you later. Let me know when it's time to come back. Maybe when your life is on track and you don't have to hesitate. Hopefully it isn't too late. Think of you, I'm patient. I'm okay with you making me wait. And as long as you're near, I'll be here. Even if it takes 10 years.
Who is the naughtiest student in your class?
Naughtiest? Sharda.
Who is the most attentive student?
Attentive? You mean attentive in the class?
Yeah.
Okay. Srika.
Okay. The student you caught bunking?
Rashid, undoubtedly Rashid.
A message that you would like to give to the class?
Okay. So, y'all are capable of really doing very good. Okay. Just be focused and give your best in your exams. All the best, my dear students.
I don't know.
Guys, I have one question for you. What's one event that truly united you as a class? I mean, like, pehla pura year was online for you guys, right? So what united you as a class?
Basketball.
Hey, I think Diwali.
Yeah, probably Diwali. Like, honestly, the classroom is decorated. I think that's definitely
the Rangoli thing, the decorating
the light. I don't know, maybe
And what was one instance where you actually stood up for each other in front of higher authorities or something?
Probably every day.
One embarrassing thing that you did in your years in school.
All our days are embarrassing. Everything.
Something, like some moment.
Before the board exam, we were sitting in that AC, that auditorium, and then we were singing songs. And one of the songs was some item song that Koo and Rava
and
Rava.
And we appreciated
it.
No, and also one more thing is when we surf in near the basketball court, we always shout.
Yeah, and like teachers come inside the block, come and yell and come and yell.
We make ghost noises.
Yes.
And these are not embarrassing, these are just like cool stuff.
Funny, cool stuff.
Who inspired you in this school?
No one.
Yeah,
myself.
We are my inspiration.
If you could change one thing about your lives in this school, what would it be?
Have 11th.
Have 11th.
Yeah.
Have 11th.
And have
pandemic.
All picnics and things.
Or like trek.
Okay, wait.
But like 11th grade, that's it.
Give a senti talk.
We'll actually miss the school because, sitting at
Sabse zyada, she will miss the school because she spent five months.
She spent 14 years, but
doesn't
she
matter. Matter. Five months more than 14 years.
But she will miss the school.
చెప్పినా అసలు అల్లరి చేస్తూ ఉంటుంది, బాగా గట్టి గట్టిగా నవ్వుతూ ఉంటుంది, మాటలు కూడా గట్టిగా మాట్లాడుతుంది, ఎంత చెప్పినా వినదు, ఇంకా అందరిలో అయినా సరే తను గట్టిగా నవ్వుతుంది మాట్లాడుతుంది.
ਜੇ ਅੱਜ ਤੂੰ ਗੱਡੀਆਂ ਚ ਫਿਰਦੀ ਏ ਹਵਾ ਵਿੱਚ ਉੱਡਦਾ ਏ ਮੇਰਾ ਪਲੇਨ, ਜੇ ਤੂੰ ਗੱਡੀਆਂ ਚ ਫਿਰਦੀ ਏ ਹਵਾ ਵਿੱਚ ਉੱਡਦਾ ਏ ਮੇਰਾ ਪਲੇਨ, ਜੇ ਤੂੰ ਗੱਡੀਆਂ ਚ ਫਿਰਦੀ ਏ ਹਵਾ ਵਿੱਚ ਉੱਡਦਾ ਏ ਮੇਰਾ ਪਲੇਨ.
Hi 12th graders, you're about to enter into the real world, and the one word I would say to you is confidence. You have confidence in yourself, you can achieve many things. You find out what you want to do, keep working towards it, and you will achieve it if you don't give up.
यादों के पुराने एल्बम में छुपा के रखे हैं हमने वो दिन, गुल्लक में पड़ी चवन्नी सी बचा के रखे हैं हमने वो दिन, ना किसी मंजिल की फिक्र थी और दोस्तों से उधार के भी क्या दिन थे, वो दिन भी क्या दिन थे, वो दिन भी क्या दिन थे, वो दिन भी क्या दिन थे।
Thank you.